Today we're going to be going up the Middle Sister, which you can't really see right here. Closest we can see is that one, which is the Little Sister. And the Middle Sister is behind her. Good morning. So here we have visual confirmation that we started out on the right logging road. So now we just have to follow it. So we've arrived up here in sort of the top cirque that is between the Big Sister and the Middle Sister and the Little Sister. And we're going to have something to eat right over there on that grass, because I think that's the last really comfortable place we'll have to sit down until we get to the top. And so far we're doing pretty good. We're getting there. Getting closer to the top. Few more steps and we're going to be at the top of the Middle Sister. and the world will open up before us. Fairly incredibly, I hope. Oh wow, look at that. Look at that. What a view. Right over there is Aunt Lady MacDonald. I made a video about that one a while ago. Canmore down there. That's beautiful. It looks like a never-ending sea of mountains out there. It goes on for hundreds and hundreds of kilometers. It's just amazing. Most of them, nobody's ever climbed. Well, as I promised, I was going to make a pipe smoking video on the top of a mountain. And right now, we're on the top of Middle Sister of Three Sisters. It's a series of mountains right near Canmore in the Canadian Rocky Mountains. Lucky today because it's not too windy up here. I was thinking I should start a sport for us pipe smokers. Extreme pipe smoking. Get into the most extreme place you can and then light up. Maybe there's even some skydivers that would like to do that. They just have to be careful. The pipe I'm smoking today is one that I picked up in Poland, and it was made in the mountains near Zakopane, and it has a little wind cap on the top, so it makes it pretty ideal for smoking in the mountains. Finally, we're back to the car after being up there and getting soaked. Now time for a hamburger.